We were performing at the Queen's Garden Party. We were both on the same bill. And I happened to be talking to Danny, Tony's son, and I said, you know, we really love that song, The Very Thought of You. And Danny said, yeah, he said, Tony does that.
The very thought of you and I forget to do. Little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. I see your face in every flower, your eyes in the stars above. It's just the thought of you,
very thought of you,
my love.
I sing all over the world, and they all know Gershwin, they all know Cole Porter.
Yeah, because, you know, when I came on the scene with the Beatles and I'm starting to write stuff, mm-hmm. people say, who's your favorite writer? And I'd say, Cole Porter, you know. Mm-hmm. And they didn't expect that, because right. they're expecting me to have more contemporary heroes, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But he's the great writer. You know,
well, that's what we try to tell all the young people. If you don't know the past, how could you know the future?
The mere idea of you, the longing here for you, you'll never know how slow the moments go. Till I'm near to you,
I see your face in every flower, your eyes in stars above.
So for me, to work with Tony is like, it's a privilege for me. But then on top of that, to work in this studio, where I came in here as, I don't know, I must have been 20 years old or 22 or something, came in that door over there. And from that day, you know, we made Beatle records here. So it's so exciting to be in this space anyway for me, but to be in it with Tony.
It's just the thought of you,
the very thought of you,
my